So guys, it's another week, and we have some icy rain going down here. So, April has been very dry, so it's good that we have some rain. This is like an ice thunderstorm thing. So we just went shopping there in the shopping center here, and man, it was packed. It was a national holiday, so maybe that contributed, but yeah, as full as always. And I have the feeling with the masks, the mandatory distance is not really a thing anymore. It was not even possible here. It looks really unflattering with the beard, so do something there. So it's Wednesday. Yeah, we parked the car away from the house so we can use our yard for growing plants and have a playground, and I'm catching the car to drive my wife to work, and then I have to stow the array again here. So yeah, and it was freezing this night here, so some cars have ice on it, and then I think I parked below a tree, so the car will be dirty, but absolutely ice free. So that's nice. So we are going to catch something from the car. From my wife. Mother's Day, wedding anniversary, everything coming together. Actually, in Germany, Mother's Day is on this Sunday. So, something. The village was last week, so strange as it is. That's a body. Blackbird. Probably. And the playground is opened once more, but late already. Yeah, check out the full moon. Camera has a moon mode, but only for taking pictures. So yeah, it's only a blob of light in the sky. We can get quite a good focus on it. So this week was another short video. Yeah, countries opening up once again. Yeah, still working from home, which is good, I would say, overall. But yeah, still doing that. Nothing else new overall. Yeah. So, let's go to the next week and see what will be going on then.